Hello from Nunhead Salvation Army in South London. Here, our team is busy making food parcels for struggling families in the local community. Vital work that's possible thanks to you. This Easter, I want to share one thought with you. It's about the importance of hope. Easter is about forgiveness and new life through Jesus. It's about light overcoming darkness and hope overcoming despair. And when I look at the year we've all had, all I want to do right now is to look forward with hope. You probably do too. So as spring arrives, we're seeing the welcome signs and symbols of hope and new life. Here at Nunhead Salvation Army and across the UK, our officers, members, staff, and volunteers are at work, delivering hope, helping to feed the hungry, to befriend the friendless, and to love those who are unloved. And we're working every day to help tackle homelessness, addictions, slavery, and the cruelties of poverty. Simply put, we're offering help and above all hope for people who need it the most. Of course, it's thanks to you that we can do it all. Your gifts and support make our work possible today and every day. And we thank God for what your kindness achieves, for the transformation it can bring to people who need us the most. This Easter, this season of hope, may God bless you and your loved ones. Thank you.